If an injury occurs during the course of the workday, the official in charge will then determine whether he or she can continue.
Ouch.
Oh. Oh, Jenna, this is bad.
I'm fine.
Let me take a look. Can you continue?
Yes.
Can you continue?
Yes, I'm fine.
Howard. Okay, yeah, she's okay. She can continue.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been informed that this workday will continue.
Breaking all the rules is my middle name, but if you get in trouble, I'm not to blame. Well, I have lots of fun, just do as I say, pulling legs off spiders.
How's that cupcake?
Oh yeah, it's not my
Stan. That is your name, isn't it? Because it says here, Michael. You know what, Michael? Why don't you put Stan's cupcake back? Because you are out of here! Put it back.
If the name on the bag says Stan, and your name is not Stan, then don't touch Stan's food.
I'm Mr. Naughty, and I'm your man. I'm Mr. Naughty.
Hey, yeah, sorry I'm late. I was running out of time.
That's okay, James. Why don't you just grab a chair?
This won't work.
No, James! Don't use the chair. You can't use it, James! Give me the chair!
Ladies and gentlemen, the usage of steel chairs in the workplace is strictly prohibited. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Hey guys, welcome to the JBL and Renee Young Show. We are here taking over Fresno, California.
Hi, Renee.
Hey, John Cone.
Office referee John Cone.
Slowly.
Renee, I have a very important message from Howard Fiegel.
You know, John, the injury suffered by JBL at the hands of Brock Lesnar makes me want to believe that this show cannot continue.
Renee, you heard what Howard said. This show cannot continue.
If an employee needs to take a break during the course of the workday, that employee must tag in an associate.
Oh, I'm so hungry, I need to get lunch. Come on, tag me, tag me, tag me, tag me!
No, that is not a legal tag. You must be holding the tag rope. Tag!
If an employee needs to leave their work area for any reason whatsoever, they'll have until the count of 10 to return, or else they will be counted out.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. She made it.
In order to maintain a safe working environment, all employees' bags must be checked before entering the building.
Thank you. Have a safe day. Thank you. Have a safe day. What is this? And this? But Fox?
No.
You know better than this.
No,
Fox, you are out of here!
You're
Ladies and gentlemen, if the employee does not break by the referee's count of five, the referee then will have no choice but to disqualify him.
All right, checking the email. Control Alt. It's frozen again. It's frozen again.
One.
What the hell, man?
Two.
It's freezing again.
Three.
All right, I got it. I'm good.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, cool. Control Alt Delete. It's frozen again.
Why is it always frozen?
One.
Why is it always two?
Frozen.
Why is it always
three.
Frozen? Come on.
Four.
Five.
I need it right now.
I got it.
Hey,
don't you dare put your hands on me. Do you know who I am?
I'm the office referee.
Hey,
you're
in
trouble again.
You and you are out of here.
No, wait, Howard, I'm sorry. You're okay.
Can't believe I have a co-host. I'm going to get an award. I'm going to be an award winner.
Hey, John.
Hey, Bronco Lubitsch. Hey. I haven't seen you since the World Class days.
Office
great
referee.
Matches with the Bunner.
Office referee.
John Cohn. You're John Cohn.
That's right.
Oh, yes. I'm a big fan.
I'm not sure why this episode is turning into Glee, but my Twitter's blowing up, wanting more. Office referee.
Roll it.
Hey, come on.
Let's go.
I'm cashing it in.
You're cashing it in? I'm cashing it in.
Howard, this employee is cashing in her lunch in the box.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed by the official that this employee is cashing in her lunch in a box.
She'll have the meatloaf, please.
It's proper corporate etiquette to stay home when you are sick.
I swear I'm not sick.
Did you just sneeze? Are you sick?
No.
Don't lie to me, Nicole.
I'm not sick.
Nicole,
I'm not sick.
Get your keys. You are out of here.
If the employee has not woken up by the referee's third attempt, that employee will be escorted out of the building.
Stop mocking me.
Stop mocking me.
I'm the office ref.
I'm the office ref.
Stop it now.
Stop it now.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Is there any coffee left in that pot? Because I don't see any. You know, I know you're new around here, so I'm going to give you a warning this time. I suggest you fill it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest WWE employee, Barista!
That's enough. You crossed the line. You are out of here!
Ladies and gentlemen, the new employee
of the month.
Dogs on superstar heads. Superstar heads on dogs.
Sorry, hold on. This is the cat meeting. The dog meeting is tomorrow. We can discuss dogs tomorrow.
All right, well, how about this idea?
What do you got?
James! James, what are you doing? No! James, give me the
stick! Asking for it.
James,
come
give
on.
Me the stick! James!
Ladies and gentlemen, the usage of foreign objects in the workplace is strictly prohibited.